I guess it's true that some people really gotta fight to survive. And some people are white guys in 1985.